and Linda Dawson, an English teacher. Well, if we could start with you, Susan, why do you think that men writers get set on syllabuses far more than women writers?
Well, I think there's very little doubt that, as you said, even though ideas have changed, we still live in a society which is fundamentally sexist. All societies have a system of privileges, and it's still true to say that the people who have the privileges in this society are men. And so it doesn't come as any surprise to any of us, I think, that the books that are taught in schools, whether it's on O-level syllabus, English, or in physics or whatever, are predominantly written by men, about men's ideas, and basically for boys.
Linda, I mean, as a teacher, would you agree with that?
The edge of dread, but don't be fooled. This isn't a Russian poem. This is not somewhere else but here. Our country, moving closer to its own truth and dread, its own ways of making people disappear. I won't tell you where the place is, the dark mesh of the woods, meeting the unmarked strip of light, ghost-ridden crossroads, leaf-mold paradise. I know already who wants to buy it, sell it.
If I were a rich man, diddle deedle diddle diggle diggle deedle diddle down, all day long at itty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, diddle deedle diddle diggle diggle deedle diddle down. If I were an itty bitty rich, idle diddle deedle diddle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There could be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere, just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack and cluck and gobble and honk would sound like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man.
Hey, 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 hey.
If I were a rich man, diddle deedle diddle digga digga deedle diddle dum, all day long at itty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, diddle deedle diddle digga digga deedle diddle dum. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a whale?